wash. Hindi na naman ako nag-ayos kasi wala namang magagawa yung pag-ayos ko. Katabi ng Miss Universe Philippines, Katrio.
Hi everyone!
Hi, Katrio ka. Sige, close mo. Hindi na rin ako nag-lipstick ha kasi wala namang... Wala.
Okay walang lang. Effect. Clothing, fresh pa rin.
Pero ito, magpapabagay sa akin si Kat. Ang tagulat ako kasi naka-backpack siya. For a beauty queen, naka-backpack. Why?
Also, hindi ako prepared. Pero ano, minsan, if you carry your bag on one side and it's big and firm, you get sore neck or sore shoulders. So with a backpack, at least equal yung weight.
Pero sa ipers sa magtatagalog ko. Practical! Ipers sa magtatagalog mo. Pero may arte naman.
My arte, kasi I just came from Thailand. Yes. I went for a trip and actually my good friend Jojo Bragais, you may know him as the pageant shoemaker. Like, we use the Bragais shoes. He's recently come out with a line of bags, so he actually gifted this to me, which is perfect because I was always looking for a backpack that doesn't look super like I'm going to school.
Yes, all the man.
You know what I mean? So, Eric, yes. This is perfect, and then to make it a bit more
feminine. Yes. Para may art, may kakikaya naman kahit pa paano.
May arte, facto.
Gagayain ko yan, ha?
O sige.
Pero on a normal day, halimbawa, wala kang on-cam appearance, personal lakad.
Likit talaga yung bag ko on a normal day. Like, small lang yung mga small na chain bag.
Kasi I always say dito sa push, lahat na nababagays ko, lahat ng girls na maliit ang bag, yun yung mga pagkaganda.
Oy.
Kasi wala naman sila, hindi na kailangan ng effort, hindi kailangan ng maraming props, beauty lang enough na. Pero ngayon, kalkalin natin yung bag ni Kat, tingnan natin anong laman ng ating mga
Miss
Universe.
So inside, it's very practical today.
Ang ganit ang bag ha, in fairness kayo.
So I have my flats in a bag.
Oh, akala ko!
You know, like, being in heels all day,
flats
all the time. Usually I'm in flats if I'm
off. Kasi sobrang, anong height mo
ha? 5'10". I don't need it.
Oh, actually. Sobrang, akala ko parang pag beauty queen, parang wala nang, ano, waling manhid na kayo sa, ano, sa pain ng heels.
Hindi pala. Maybe it's there talaga.
So after ng whole day na may event kayo or may appearances?
Like upside down, my legs up on the wall. Like lying down. So all the blood will come back. I have my phone, of course.
Uh-oh.
And with my phone, I can never leave the house without earphones because I really love listening to music or audiobooks.
Oh.
Like, I never like silence. Like, I need to be listening to something.
Talaga?
Oo!
Eh baka kasi yung target trip mo, art, music, travel.
Yes! I love music talaga. So always on Spotify. Tapos if I want to be able to learn something, diba? To be productive. I like to listen to audiobooks. It's my tip because in traffic, I can't look at my phone and I can't read.
Why?
I get dizzy. Like if I look at it in a moving theater. Uh-oh.
Maraming ganyan, ha?
Pencil case because I always bring around something to write in. Very student.
Sabi mo, ayaw mo ng very high, very student yung backpack.
Meron. even though we're very technological these days, there's something about writing down that I love. So I own down home notebooks. And I love to write everything. My notes, what my to-do list, everything. Like, there's something about writing it. I process, whereas if I type, nawala siya.
Actually, mas nag-stick sa memory mo pag sinulat
eh. Yes, super. So, I have my little diary and then pencil case.
Kasi kahit thoughts mo, kahit feelings mo for the day, may gano'n, may random
no, ano. It's not really a journal. It's really practical, actually. Like, for example, schedule. I have training coming up, like, to schedule everything, or notes, or things to think about if I read something.
Bong ngayon, diba? Pero syempre, dun sa mga techie masyado, pwede namang gawin nyo rin yung ginagawa.
Pwede sa phone naman. Diba? But for me, there's something
pero, that I like. Pero may pencil case, so cute. So maraming pens?
Yeah.
Manaloka ako kung may highlighter din, ha?
Well, no highlighter, but usually,
may color pen! Ang dami pong pens!
Don't you know I'm going to school? Char!
very elementary ang high school na, hindi ganyan karami ang pens.
Yes, eh. My ruler pa.
Pati ruler?
If you want to be artist, my pencil. Tapos ang dami kong pens din kasi we have a course at Dale Carnegie for binibining. Tapos, they give you a pen if you win an award, like there's class awards.
Oh.
So, meron akong pen.
Okay.
Hi, Dale! Ayan, mga Dale pens.
Ang daming pens!
Oo! So, if ever you forget to bring your pen and you see me, you know I have something for you.
Pero yung upbeat-beat mo lahat ha, sa pencil case. Pwede mo
one
pen mo lang.
Charger.
Charger.
Don't look at mine, it's a bit, ano.
Ginamit.
Decent up na siya.
Ang charger, ang mga cords mo, hindi mo niro-roll yun. Hindi mo naka, ganyan siya forever.
Yeah. Cause you know if you roll it, then you unroll and it's all like knotted up. I go, my God. See, super magulo yung stuff ko.
Hindi
ano, hindi fancy schmancy. My wallet, very beaten up also, but rose gold because it was my color obsession for like 2 years. Like this kind of like blush.
Pero tapos na, ibang color na ngayon or until now?
Until now, same color.
Naku, sa push pa naman gusto nila in-open yung wallet.
Oo, walang laman.
Gusto nila makita yun. Masusurprise sila pag maraming laman.
Okay, go. I'm not ano.
Ako, I usually say ang mga maraming laman ng wallet, yung mommies na. Kasi, ay.
Walang laman. I'm not joking.
Bakit?
Anong ba?
Bakit?
When I take Grab, I use my card. Yeah. If I eat out or do grocery, I use my card. So I never actually carry cash.
Pati ka ng license mo. Ang kit naman ng license yung merong gano'n, no? Anong raw, may chip na.
Yes.
Aww.
Ayun. Di ba? Wala talaga.
Serious ka? Wala ni isang bill.
As in like 20 peso lang.
Sabihin mo, ang pinakainom mo, wala, hindi ko doon mag-tip. And after yung makita nyo yung beauty ni
Kat. Hindi
ko naman! Ang cute kayo! Ang ganda-ganda, walang cash! Ang cute-cute!
Ay, parang broke ako eh.
Hindi, ang cute lang nun.
It is my retouch case. I won't call it a makeup case because it's not my complete makeup eh. Mga pang-retouch lang. So,
pero sa mga ano ha, unlike sa artista, si Kat, talagang nasa kanya na lahat kasi pag BBB sila nag-makeup sa set.
Oo, so I did my makeup in here today. So I have my powder. Yes. And then, you know, mga brush, comb. Sorry, malibumi.
That's normal. Kasi sa mga nilalagay ng products.
Yes, and then mga lipstick.
Anong go-to mo na na ano? Yung can't live without mo na makeup. Like, yung okay ka na, if you have it.
Eyelash curler and brow gel forever.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And this.
What's that?
I won't show the brand.
But what's that?
It's like a cream blush. So like cheek tint cream blush. I like it because it looks like skin. Hindi siya powdery finish. Like it really sinks in. Like some glowing.
Glowing na. Kasi yung skin mo
rin.
Pero nakikita ko minsan sa mga posts mo, wala ka talaga makeup eh.
Tamad ako.
Normal ganun, curl lash lang, yun na yun. Lipstick, hindi ka pahili.
Like, my basic is curl lashes, mascara, brow gel, and then like slight brow, like in the front, because I don't have like front brow. Incomplete shell. And then cheek tint. And then, actually, I don't really do glow. Chopstick.
Uh-huh. And that's
it. If it's needed. Yeah!
Wala, ganda lang ang laban.
Fresh!
Freshness ang labanan.
Yun, you know ano.
Fairness ha, basic lang.
Super! I told you, I'm like, I'm not extra at all.
At nag-TV siya ngayon ha, nag-guesting siya, yan lang ang makeup niya. Sorry!
Oh, then what do I have here? Ay, my keys lang. Mm-hmm.
Ba't ito mo nilalagay yung
keys? Yeah, I know, it's not safe.
Na nababother ako pag nandun sa front, bakit yung wallet, yung anything na valuable kasi yung iba.
Mm-hmm. So yun lang. Yun lang.
Pero ang ganda ng bag niya.
My OR.
Oh, at least yung OR na bago.
No.
Since you started.
Yes. Yun
lang. Thank you so much.
Thanks also. Sorry, hindi masyadong interesting yung laman ng bag ko. Pero
ang interesting kaya, lalo na yung wallet mo. Pero eto, syempre, lahat ng netizens, lahat ng pushers, lahat ng kapamilya, ginigit lang ka. Wala kong date.
Guys. Wala pa. po, feeling ko end of the year, like November month.
Ang mga season na yan, no? Pero good luck.
Thank you.
Ang taas naman ang confidence namin sa iyo.
Thank you.
Pero kung ano man, we are proud of you already.
Thanks, guys. Thank you for your support.
Thank you, Pusher.
Thank you.